Amazing performance out there. You must be really happy. You were cutting your way through the field during the race. You left a lot of paint on the walls today. Were you struggling for grip, or did you just misjudge some corners? Do you have any comments about the collisions? Appreciate your time.
Here we are, live in Montreal at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, where the teams are making final preparations before today's practice session gets underway. In 1999, the outside track wall, situated on the last corner of the lap, ended the race of three Formula One world champions, Damon Hill, Michael Schumacher, and Jacques Villeneuve. Since then, the wall has come to be known to fans around the world as the infamous Wall of Champions.
Turns 13 and 14 are definitely the most demanding corners on the track. A quick chicane section, entering at over 180 miles per hour, drivers use plenty of curb and get very close to the wall. But hitting those curbs at the wrong angle can easily put the car offline. You'll see a lot of drivers bail out of committing into turn 13 using the escape road to avoid contact with the wall.
It's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. There's only a few cars out on track. We should consider getting out there. Okay, the track is green right now, so it'll take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. much nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the weekend. Best lap so far is a 1:16.2. Checks complete. We're ready. We'll need to rerun the program if we don't get the time delta back in the green. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Set. Everyone clear? Car to track. 8 test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:16.2. When you're ready, let's go.
Thank you.
wet right now. Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing the car.
an interesting practice session then. Leclerc and Max Verstappen. Practice times are on the board then, but no points are on offer just yet. We'll be back with more F1 action soon.
On track, try to take it easy for a couple of laps. Keep it up. getting great data. Stay focused. It's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Standing by.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three.
Bad luck out there today. What do you think went wrong? Can you walk me through what went wrong out there? How does a car handle in the wet? Do you have any worries going into the race and qualifying? Great! Well, that's everything.
The car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps. Thank you. run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are Hamilton, De Vries, and Max Verstappen. That's it for practice then. We'll see you again soon.
You put in a lot of time on the track today. Was there a reason for this? You left some body work out there on the track. Were you struggling for grip? Appreciate your time.